next one's gonna be a little more advanced, but I showed you first the throw by, okay? And some of you are doing a little variation of it anyways. But again, this one, I hit the one I just showed in high school a ton. I did an underhook, now just pop, it's changed my levels, and the key about that is change levels and punch it into them. And you have to use your head. That's why you gotta keep working on your neck straight, doing back arches, things like that. Okay? Next thing I'm doing, okay, pushing, pulling, again, move the guy around for about 10 seconds, push, circle him, push. Now I snap, underhook, and I'm gonna throw by. Okay? You see his momentum, put my leg forward? I basically Houdini right around the side. It's like I was in front of him, now all of a sudden I'm right behind him. Okay, that's why this move is really hard to stop. Okay, so snap, underhook. What I'm gonna do, I usually have a right leg lead, but with underhooks, I'm always circling through the underhook, so I circle step, now my right leg is my back leg. Now what I do with this throw by, I hop my foot right by his foot. So I was facing this way, my foot is gonna be facing 180 degrees this way. My foot should land about right there. So I throw my hips, I hop, and I throw my upper body this way. Okay? So it's kind of like if anybody seen a shot put like this, or how we stretch our ribs out, I want to end up on one leg for a second. Like this. Okay? It's hard to do slow, but snap arm up here. Now, I hop my foot, again, right by his foot. Watch. Hop. I was right out in front of him, 50-50, snaps, circle underhook, now about 60-40, and now as I throw and hop, I end up here and I throw this underhook like this. So my palm goes to the ceiling and I extend my arm, I punch my arm. So again, you're punching your arm, but instead of doing it right here on the side, I'm throwing it all the way over his head. I want my knuckles to kind of graze the back of his head, okay? So I throw my lower body by his foot, and I throw my upper body over his head. Snap. Underhook. Circle step. I can do this if I want. Hand on the mat, I did before. Circle like this. Now, I circle step. I'm gonna hop my foot right by his foot, my right foot right by his foot, and I'm gonna throw my palm to the ceiling and extend my arm. Okay? Snap, underhook. So I end up like this. What does the other arm do? It just goes right to the leg. Now what do you think I'm gonna do? I don't want to stay like this, right?
No.
I step. What does this arm do? What does this look like?
Stance.
Same leg, same thing. That's what I'm going to do. So it goes from really strong position to actually pretty weird position right here. But then I bring my leg and my arm back down. And I'm right with single leg. Okay? So, one more time. Snap, underhook. I'm gonna hop step. I'm gonna hop right by his foot and throw. Hop, throw, single leg. In. And if there's space, take it away. Climb up the leg. Okay, let's see.